Just to assure you that you have a finance minister who has gone through all the pains and aches, and nobody can really come and say you don't understand what we are doing. The question is, what resources do we have and how are we going to deploy them in the nation that we have? And how do you stand firm in very difficult circumstances by being very confident that the nation is purposed for greatness, and you are blessed to have the opportunity to lead where we are going.